sports entertainment tonight is about driving Vader to achieve immortality. Is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Suplex.
Undertaker looking low. Taking on some offense.
He expected as much.
What does Triple H need to do to leave here victorious?
Well, Michael comes down to Triple H's technical acumen.
If Triple H can use his technical ability to bring the Undertaker down, he can control the pace of the match. And that's everything when going against the Phenom.
The King of Kings is at his most dangerous when he's operating
the pace. Systematically attacking his opponent's psyche and dismantling their central nervous system.
You're watching Cable Television's hottest show. It's Monday Night Raw. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Here we go.